Yomimon.
Song of the Bamboo. The blue sky became darker and darker, and raindrops began to fall. The ground was wet after thunder, lightning, and rain.
I feel good! Huh? Where is this?
A bamboo shoot, buried in the ground just before, held up its hands and stuck out its head. Every time it spread its arms, it grew up and soon became a bamboo. A few days after, Bamboo was looking around, and it said to the pine tree next to it,
Pine tree, why are you always the same?
But the pine tree was silent. The bamboo preened itself more and more as it grew bigger day by day.
Hey, I've caught up to your height. Uh-huh.
But what's the point of height if you're empty as you are?
I'm empty? What's inside of you then?
My inside is firm and full.
The young bamboo suddenly became shy. Then, one spring day, there was a smell of flowers that moved the heart of the bamboo.
What's this? It's such a pleasant perfume.
It was a spring breeze filled with the fragrance of flowers.
Spring breeze, please fill me up with the clear scent of flowers.
Bamboo, bamboo, make a hole in your body. Then I'll fill you with the scent of flowers. But it will be painful.
I can do it. Ouch! Ouch!
Bamboo bore the pain and made a hole in its joints. Soon the hollows of the bamboo were filled with the scent of flowers.
Wow! Now I'm full!
Filled with joy, the bamboo started playing the flute with its body.
Oh, what a sweet and beautiful song! It's fabulous!
The pine tree praised the bamboo. The clear singing of the bamboo echoed far into the forest.